Salam alaikum, girl bosses. Current Effects is back with their new track, Necromantium, which is the title track from their upcoming album, Necromantium, due on, let's see, October 6th. You know, a while's away, but it's exciting, exciting stuff. We last heard, what was it? Their album, Graveside Confessions, which dropped in 2021, I believe. That was actually a while ago. Jeez, now I think about it. I remember checking out some singles on it, and I think later I checked out the album on my own. And I wish I gave it more coverage on the channel. So, you know, now's the time to make up for it. Because that album was really sick. But I do, it also has my favorite Current Effects song on it, which is Cursed, which is a song they dropped at first as a single during the pandemic. And it just hits. It just hits. I love that song. Really, really good stuff. But I say we check it out. Before we do, we'd really appreciate if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel. It's free. Helps out a ton. Helps you find new music. Speaking of new music, I got my project, Sunscourge, which you can find linked in the description down below in my link tree, along with my social media links and so much, so much more. Let's do it.
Necromantium.
They've been adding way, way more black metal influence into their sound. But they've had it for a while. Fucking chunky, man. Damn, dude. This is one of like the first old school deathcore bands I like found when I first got into deathcore. They fucking hit. It's cool that they've added like all these black metal elements, but they're still pretty faithful to their sound. That's fucking heat, man. I do like, this chorus has like a hopeful vibe to it. Nice little emotional contrast. Oh, that's a nice, like, death metal solo. I like that. I feel like we don't get enough solos in deathcore.
By the side of darkest night, judge in a final fight.
Bro, I thought that was something. I did not think I was looking at Scott. I thought I was looking at something else there. I was like, can you show that on YouTube? Wow, I got my eyes need to be checked. That was confusing. I really like that song. And like I said, you know, Carnifex, they really stay to their stay pretty true to their, you know, the sound that they grew with. But they've been like slowly adding just more and more like black metal influences. You know, before it was trendy, and you know, it's cool to hear those orchestral accents with like that sort of classic sound. I got the opportunity to like chat with these guys when they were touring with Chelsea Grin, Left to Suffer, and of Sulfur. On that whole run, and you know, they've been doing this for years. Like they're professionals, but it's nice to see that they're still like, you know, really like experimenting with the sound, right? They know the sound that people, you know, like them for, but they're still like pushing the boundaries in different ways. I like the song a lot. It gives me like similar vibes to, like I said, like Cursed. Still probably my like favorite song from them. It's like a similar energy to that. I feel like the song has like a lot of diversity, like I said, with what's that guy doing? A lot of diversity in terms of like the emotions that each section brings. It's cool that the orchestrals aren't always present. Sometimes they're more present. Sometimes they're more subtle, where they're just like popping off in brief moments to sort of accentuate the given like riff, verse, whatever's going on when they're coincident with whatever they're coincident with. So it's like cool to hear that like amount of diversity. It's nice. It brings something new while still keeping like, you know, some pretty staple deathcore breakdowns. I'm excited for this album. I mean, like I said, they're professionals. They know how to make good songs. It's cool that they're not just like repetitive. Of course, it's like iconically Carnifex, but you know, they're still messing around a little. They're having fun with it, which I do appreciate. Really curious what you guys think of this track. I mean, Carnifex, they've been doing this for ages. They're pros. That's like pretty much the best way to put it. But yeah, really curious to hear what you guys think of this track. Let me know in the comments down below. I'll see you in the next one.